Lady Leda spoke of you. You're that tarnished. Guided here by kindly Mikkola. Won't we all? I am Freya. I once fought alongside General Radahn. In battle, you can be sure I'll hold my own. Oh, another thing. Did you speak to our dour little friend? If you've yet to do so, have him give you a map of the Cross's whereabouts. You'll find more of them dotted about these lands. They are Mikkola the Kind's footprints. If you've yet to do so, be sure assuming you intend to trace Kind Mikkola's path. If you've yet assuming you intend to...
Fie. Another. Treading the heels of Mikkola. Then, as that woman would surely say, we are in our purposes well aligned. But understand, your kind are not forgiven. The Erdtree is my people's enemy. By Marika long betrayed. Set aflame. I believe Mikkola's apologies. When he says our delivery will come, but never will I see your kind as worthy. And yet my oath I cannot. If Mikkola it is whom you would seek, these are the sights of the Crosses I urge you. As long as you abide by his foot. I urge you, as long as you abide.
Hello there. Together, we work. Together, for Mikala the Kind. Many things we have found. Goodbye. Many things we... Goodbye.
Tarnished. I am Ansmar, formerly in service to Lord Moak, but now, like you, another soul guided by kindly Mikala. I'm hardly the steady hand I once was. My fighting days are far behind me, which is why I have chosen to dedicate myself to investigation, to discern Tender Mikala's ultimate purpose. I'd rather not volunteer service to a new master unless I know that I can be of use. May I request 6 crosses identical to this one have been they are akin to Tender Mikala's footprints. Or graves, if you discover any more crosses, be certain to tell. I presume you, too, are keen to know just what kind Mikala is doing here. If you discover any certain, I presume you, too, just what